All right, we'll save your prediction for a little bit later on. What about the game itself? You think it'll live up to the hype, to what everybody seems to expect from Saturday?
I think it will, and you just have to look at the personalities on show. You look at Mo Salah, and I have to say I couldn't disagree more with Stuart Robson and how Real Madrid should deal with Mo Salah. I think Sergio Ramos going one-on-one with Salah is a disaster waiting to happen. Ramos needs cover. I don't think he can do that on his own. Similarly, though, as much of a difference as Van Dijk made coming into the back for Liverpool, I still don't think they're a great defensive team. They'll press high up the park, but certainly not as high as they did early in the season, as everybody's been making the point all week long. But still, there's a lot of green in behind that pressing midfield and the goalkeeper. And there's nobody better at counter-attacking football, at breaking pressure and hurting you at pace than Real Madrid. I feel there's a lot of goals in this game.
We heard in Gab's prediction, he doesn't think Liverpool is going to score. You see a scenario where that happens?
Yeah, I just don't see how you deny this front three of Liverpool with Mo Salah, the form that he's been in. And I'm not quite sure that Real Madrid have all the answers. To go a little bit further on my criticism of Sergio Ramos going one-on-one with Mo Salah, that's exactly what Salah wants, to be one-on-one. And especially with a player like Sergio Ramos, who continues to get drawn out of position desperately. For Sergio Ramos to not get drawn out of pressure, you're asking a lot of Casemiro in protecting the pass into Mo Salah. The trouble is, you've got Roberto Firmino sitting in exactly that space. And Casemiro, assuming he's the starter for Zidane, will have his hands full with Firmino as well. So I just don't see how that plays out, and plays out that well, certainly not in terms of keeping a clean sheet for Real Madrid.
So Gab doesn't think that Saturday's match will be high scoring. There's a few players that might have something to say about that. How about the top four scorers in this year's Champions League? They will all feature Saturday, led by, well, none other than Cristiano Ronaldo.